Hey, just for me, why'd you let me flip the switch back at the bridge? To be honest, I expected you to just
pull... Because you wanted to, that's why. Pretty simple, really.
All right. Okay, that must be the way station. And actually, help me understand, why would an island need anything like that anyway? Like, nobody's going...
This was a mining island before the war. And the land, you know, as you can tell, it wasn't really conducive to most different ways of transport, so they dug into the hills and laid down tracks and carted the coal by freight to the pier for the boats. Huh. I think I remember reading that this well is supposed to be the first thing ever, built, or whatever, on the island, back in the 1600s.
It doesn't have a sign or anything.
It used to, I think.
You'd think I'm kind of a slacker itty, right? Like, I wouldn't find any of this stuff interesting?
Jonas, I think you're smart. Come on, what are you talking about?
I don't know. I just sometimes get these, like, whiffs of... I don't know. I can't think of the word for it.
Disdain?
I don't know. Act it out.
Disdain!
No, that's not it. It's like, I don't know. Nah, it'll come to me.
Guys! Jesus, it took you forever to get here. What happened? I've been scared out of my mind. Hearing things...
We went to Milner first. Clarissa was having a slow-motion conniption, and I don't know, it just seemed more pressing.
Oh my God! Clarissa can handle herself. I'm the one that needed a babysitter until I was 14. Do you have, like, any idea what's going on?
Okay, that must be the way station. And actually, help me understand, why would an island need anything like that anyway?
Damn it, I think we're looping again.
Oh, really? And it's kind of weird that you can... There's your boy.
Hey, Ren! We made it, finally.
Ren?
Ren, come on, what's the matter?
What's he doing? Is he, like, sleepwalking? I don't know how
Ren?
He, like, fell asleep during
there.
All this.
Come on, pal, the neighbors are here and they want to borrow some sugar.
This isn't a guy on drugs. Not that I want to, like, alarm you.
Yeah, I don't want to say the word possession here, but...
But what?
But he's possessed. It's possession. He's clearly possessed.
Well, you know, let's not jump to conclusions here, but maybe it's not that.
This island has had many owners. Portuguese explorers, Spanish settlers, but few stayed long, preferring the ranch work offered by the mainland. After 1890, the island was gifted to Colonel Caleb Edwards for his part in the American Indian Wars, and he would lease it to several mining companies throughout the early 1900s. This relay station served as the center of a makeshift railroad that carted coal to northern and southern piers. When Edwards died, the government saw a hole in national security at the outset of World War II and decided to take control of the island once again, founding Fort Milner in 1941.
I don't know if you remember, but the last time we got stuck, we used one of these things to get out of it, so I'm not just messing around right now.
Yeah, I remember. Kind of. Hey, where'd Ren go? He was standing...
I thought this would have fixed it. Like, last time, didn't it?
The time stuff? Yeah, I mean, I think it did. I don't feel as foggy.
Ren must have used this to call us.
Oh, it looks smashed. Crap. I don't... Maybe we shouldn't, go near him?
Ren, can you hear me?
I mean, I know they say don't move somebody with a spine injury, but it's like... We gotta do something, right?
This is a little different than a trampoline accident. He's, like, turning into the Star Child.
I know, it's different. I know it's different. I'm just saying we should do something. I don't know what, but something.
Helping him, hopefully. I don't know.
Jesus, Ren, are you?
Oh, God. Talk through, child.
Feels
stretched.
Better.
No.
What are you?
In
between.
Fastened.
But
loose. Grounded.
But
do not
be stirred.
Our dolls would
never
plot
hurt
you.
Can't hurt you.
Can we, help you? Or...
Leave.
Possible.
Yeah, sure. Leave possible.
Grounded.
By...
Adler.
The Margaret.
Pretty...
Little...
Peggy Adler, that old woman, what does she have to do with this?
That old woman was
young
once.
We were
young once.
Sit
still.
Bear fruit.
Tag.
Yeah.
And...
Holy mother of God! You guys...
God, Ren!
Don't do that, man.
Why? Why is this... Why? Actually, thanks for coming, by the way.
Sure.
Why is this happening? I mean, I've been here. I visited this place like 15 times.
We kinda did something weird.
What do you mean? Did you curse the island? Did you curse this?
When we went into the cave.
We were all in the cave.
The deeper part of the cave.
The deeper part of the cave.
We tried to tune in this thing with the radio, and it opened something, and now there's like a poltergeist running around.
Yeesh. If we don't have our skin tomorrow, I'm blaming you.
God, is this thing working? If anyone can hear this, out there, in whatever, I'm at the comm tower on Edwards Island.
Hey, she listened to us. Great.
So, if anyone can... What is this? I'm trying to communicate with the...
Does she know how to even work that stuff?
Doesn't sound...
Can't, like, anyone work a two-way radio? Didn't everyone have that, like, one trucker uncle who let them work the CB a few times for fun?
Guess not.
I think that was our cue, then. It's kind of a shortcut back to the communication tower if we go through this fence. Shouldn't take that long.
What? You made us walk all the... We had to take a goddamn moving bridge thing to get here, and all you had to do was go through a fence to get to the comm tower?
I didn't want to leave. I was scared. I'm sorry.
Ugh.
But what's going to be exactly?
Thank you.
man. You know what just jumped into my head just completely randomly? That show in the, it was a horse ranch? Or a horse farm, but...
Horse ranch show? What?
A year ago, out in Salem, we took over a stable and our band played, and you ditched that test again, right? To bring us a new amp? Because during the sound check, we blew ours.
Sure. If I squint, I can kind of remember. What about it?
Nothing. I don't know. But I can't believe you didn't tell Jonas this story yet. She had already blown off this, like, super important for school placement aptitude test once, and...
Why'd you do that?
I think she was indisposed?
I just hate number two pencils, man.
Anyways, she was gonna retake it, and on the day of, I had to emergency call her way out in the... Just picture, like, Little House on the Prairie.
I don't know what that is.
It's a... Really? You don't know what Little House on the Prairie is?
Wait, you blew off...
Mayday! Oh, crap. This isn't... This is just coming out of speakers in the roof thing, isn't it?
She's adorable, isn't she?
Ugh.
She doesn't sound good, right? She sounds a little off.
I don't know her well enough.
She's probably at least a little scared. She was freaked out when we ran into her, and we still haven't found her best friend, so...
Just, I'm so glad I took that second brownie.
What?
It's kind of, you know...
Wait, second brownie? Ren, please tell me this is a joke, okay? This is a joke, right?
Why would this be a joke? I'm not joking.
Wait, you're not messing with us? You seriously took another one?
It was like half of one, all right? It's just to level me out. It'll bring me back up. That's what it does.
You better pray to whatever god scares you the most. It does level you out, because if this screws us up, you're on summary probation.
Don't say that. That's not nice.
Oh, God.
This thing doesn't work.
Not getting anything?
I'm getting something, but it's like, I don't know.
What won't work? The, radio?
It, like, works, but... Sorry, I was, like, weird earlier. But, hey, have you figured out what's going on yet? You have to know something. You've been, like, out there.
To tell you the truth, Nona, I don't think you really want to know.
Alex, don't treat me like a pet.
It's okay. The Blue Streak version is its ghosts. That's all. That's what's going on. Ghosts are going... Oh, I got it. This is great. This is perfect. I know exactly what to do.
Do you?
Yeah, totally. It's Maggie Adler.
Maggie Adler?
Yeah, she has a boat. Had a boat. I mean...
Her house, manor, or whatever it is behind a huge gate. You can see it coming up here from Main Street.
No, I know, but the keys to it are here, somewhat readily available. My sister, Allie, worked at the parks office in town. She had to deliver that old woman her mail every day. I know that they have the key.
Okay, so...
We are not. We are not going to go with the plan. The first plan put forth by the group's resident burnout.
Hey, come on. I'm not a burn...
Well, I mean, Jonas kind of does have a point here. Like, do you know there's a boat? Or is this like when you knew the teachers kept liquor in the lounge?
Come on. I was like 13 when I thought they all got drunk at lunch. This is a real thing. There's a boat at her dock.
Ren, understand it is completely your fault that we're in this to begin with.
What?
And now you want us to trust you when things are really bad? You had Alex bring the radio. You brought us here.
Come on, Jonas, this is nobody's fault. Ghosts are never anybody's fault, certainly not ours.
Yeah, guys, this isn't really a productive.
It should be obvious to even the cheap seats that you're the only new weirdo who throws this whole social harmony thing we got going on out of whack. I mean, we all grew up with each other.
Guys, you know there's no television cameras here, right? Take the energy down a notch.
Alex, I am not putting my life in his hands. This whole thing has been a complete joke to this guy. I can't believe you're even kind of defending him.
Jonas.
The stories I heard about this guy, he's a maniac, okay? He's gonna trash our only legitimate means of getting out of here if you buy into this crap.
Legitimate means? What do we-
Okay, you're arguing 15 things at once now. Do the plan, trust Jonas, leave Ren, like, pick a target, or, better yet, just don't.
Yeah.
Look, I don't care what caveman Jonas says. There
what is
a
that?
Boat at Maggie Adler's house. And the key to her house is back on Main Street.
And the backup plan for when this thing fails spectacularly is two of us have to stay here by the semi-functioning walkie-talkie.
Fine by me. Alex has the radio. Are you okay to go into town? Not that you wouldn't
Honestly, anything to get me off this tower and away from this specific configuration of yelling people would do wonders for me right now.
You shouldn't go alone. We don't need, like, three of us up here.
Yeah, I'll totally go. It's my, like, brilliant idea or whatever.
Are you kidding? Your food is gonna start kicking in any second. Beyond that, you're a completely unreliable basket case.
I am not a basket case.
Stop it!
Sorry.
Okay, keeping in mind who you've been able to depend on the whole night...
Yes, keeping in mind who you're tired of...
Keeping in mind who's taller, who do you want coming with you?
Yeah, your oldest pal.
Jonas, let's go.
Thank you.
What? First you let me sweat it out for like 2 hours in the woods to go gallivanting around with this guy, and now you're still picking him over me? Him?
Ren, you ate another brownie. What do you expect me to do?
I expect you to, like, care. I expect you to think, hey, maybe Ren needs some support. Just fine, whatever. Have fun, you two.
This isn't fun. That's the point.
Oh, God. Will you just shut up?
Okay. Before things get stupid again, good luck with the whole key thing. We'll be waiting, guys.
You gonna be okay hanging back with the boy?
Rin and I will be fine. He's just a little cranky.
I'm not cranky.
Don't worry. I'll take care of him.
Now, don't get depressed and eat any more brownies, okay? I still need you tip-top, all right?
Good luck with the thing, Alex.
Okay, look, I'm gonna say I'm sorry now for what happened up there, but I do not want you to take it as an admission of guilt. That distinction is important, because I don't think anything that I said...
Well, if you're going to say you're sorry, I guess the floor is yours.
I'm sorry. I am. I didn't mean it to get that far. Look, and I just want to clear the air too, just so Ren or whoever can't use it as ammo against me. But you might have heard that I, went to jail at some point. I never went to jail, but I did beat up a guy and get sent to juvenile detention for it. And I just wanted you to know, so it...
Why'd you do it?
Just, my mom got sick, and then she got real sick, and then this kid, Timmy Finster, threw a baseball at my head, and yes, he was joking, but I don't know, I just popped. Yeah, it was as stupid as it sounds.
What happened to the other guy?
Hospitalized. Not for a while, but, you know, I tried to visit him after I got out, but he wouldn't see me. My mom found out, of course, and I never really squared it with her in a way that, I don't know, things never really work out the way you want, you know? But, whatever.
Are you okay?
It's not like I'm sick or whatever, I'm fine. I'm not gonna say I'm a good guy, Alex, but I'm trying to be. And that's really about all I can say.
You are a good guy, Jonas. I'm a scary judge of people. I'm like a bee. I can sense stuff. But I'm serious now. You're a good guy. Okay? Say it. I'm a good guy.
Okay, all right. I'm a good guy. Let's just move on. this is... I want to... This is whatever, but are you, like, religious at all? I mean, my dad said your mom wasn't, but it doesn't
I can probably guess where you're going with this, but I'm going to ask anyway. Why?
I only bring it up because, well, because my mom was Methodist, and... But, I don't know. I was just wondering if you were.
Yeah, I could see having some of that stuff could be timely now, just for processing this. Like, having some armor.
Some aspects of it just, help me, I guess, day to day, a little.
I'm surprised, to be honest. I didn't think you'd have this... I just didn't think you'd be that way. Like, at all.
That's, I don't know, I think that's too bad. Is that... Oh my god, is that Clarissa? She's... Well, I was gonna say okay, but...
Clarissa, where have you been? The last time we saw you jumped out a window. I thought... We thought you were dead.
Oh, Jesus. She has the... She's doing the thing. The eye thing. Christ, this is not... I am not getting used to this, I'll be honest.
Oh god, not again. I hate when this happens.
Maybe they wanna... Maybe the ghosts or whatever wanna help us somehow? Is that the, like, point of trying to... Whatever, like, talk through us or something?
Maybe.
Clarissa, how are you, doing, hun? Alex, little help over here. Clarissa, why don't you crawl down from there, please?
You can control me?
Clarissa?
I'm not trying to...
You're not trying. You're not trying at all.
You haven't changed. Not a bit.
Yes, Clarissa, we are...
This isn't trying. You're walking around pointing a radio at things.
Might as well be a stick.
When you're off, the little machine has no more heart than a brain.
No more heart.
Is she... Okay, or...
Oh, she's... Clarissa, are you okay? Steady, just take it easy.
I'm fine. I'm fine.
Okay, just take it slow.
Back to normal, I hope?
Back to normal? What does that even... How did I get here?
I think we were hoping you could tell us that.
Clarissa, you were dead a minute ago. Do you realize that? We saw your body, no joke.
Okay, well, I'm alive now, so hallelujah.
You really don't remember anything?
No, I remember something. I remember you, with that radio. And I remember feeling like you were the reason all of this was happening.
Wait, it's Clarissa's turn already?
Yeah, it's my turn. What do you mean, it's Clarissa's turn already? I haven't even asked one question.
Wait, what's going on? We're back at the...
It's Clarissa's turn?
Yeah, it's Clarissa's turn.
And you, of all people, should know what my question is gonna be, because I'm not gonna waste it. Alex, what did you do? Explain why me and my best friend and your...
Clarissa, please don't draw a chalk line here. Don't make factions. Just... We have to stick together if we're gonna make it through this.
Jonas, now you're seeing who you're stuck to until graduation.
Clarissa, seriously, I can vouch for this. This isn't her fault.
It has to be her fault. Of course it's her fault. There's no other way this story...
It was both of us. Jonas was there too. It's not like I decided to end the world tonight or something.
Oh my god. You see this?
No, come on, Clarissa. Let's not do this right now.
You're gonna learn, Jonas. I swear to god. The town looks at her like she has a red letter tattooed on her freaking forehead. And the giant lit up Christmas tree reason why is that Michael is dead because of her. Because of her.
It would take a very sick person to see it that way, and I would love to hear the explanation.
Michael was gonna leave town. He was free. He was out of here until this one convinced him to take her swimming for one last God knows what. And he drowned. He drowned in Horn Lake while this one could barely flap.
That doesn't make it my fault! Anyone could have been there, anyone, and then they would have had to watch him die, you unbelievable prick!
Anyone wouldn't have watched him die, Alex. Anyone else would have done something.
Okay, enough, seriously. This is... Clarissa, this is so... I can't even believe we're talking about this right now.
Jonas, it was awful, all right? It's still awful, and I...
I know, it's okay, I know. But right now, we're gonna break into that office, and we're gonna find the key. And we're going to go home.
No.
No, what do you mean no?
All the Oxenfree.
So let's... Wait, what? Wasn't Clarissa with us like 2 seconds ago? That's crazy, she was... It was like she was just here.
Yeah. Yeah, she was, but we're looping again, so... God only knows where she is now.
You know, I don't understand how what we did in that cave is making any of this happen. Like, what are the triangles? What are the gates?
Maybe tuning in just knocked everything off center a bit? But I mean, I might as well be talking about flying carpets, because just who knows with this stuff.
Okay, well, I'm not gonna... Whatever, we're here to get the key, and then we can leave and put all of this far behind us. Let's do it. The office is right here.
Yep, this isn't budging.
Well, the lock looks, less than modern. Let's just brute force it, both of us. It might splinter, but...
Brute force it? What is that supposed to mean?
Elbow grease, shoulder, lard. We're gonna break down the door, okay? Us, together. All right, let's see if Ren's plan was a good one or not.
Cross your fingers and hold your thumbs. To sign up for the aquatics program, please register at the front desk.
Never gets old.
Hey, know what kind of jet that is?
Not a chance.
I go looking for trivia, I end up with disappointment. I think here's something. It's another pocket radio, I think. But it's like there's way more stations on the dial.
It says that... Here's another one. It says they're wall radios. Wall stands for... Wave-assisted lock. Ah, they use, that frequency thing, where each frequency is like a key to open the doors around here. It says that you use them like identification tags. It must work for the gate, too.
Okay. Cool. Great.
Oh, wait, look at this. Personal effects of Margaret Dorothy Adler.
Why would her stuff be here? Didn't her family, or, like, hasn't her family been carting her things back to town?
We can head back. I'm just gonna... Here, this is... To whom... it should concern. This is a letter from her? This island and its history is a lie. Wow. Well, this is going somewhere.
What? What could that mean?
I have been compelled by both forces outside my control and my own willful concern for the safety of others to conceal the many truths about Edwards Island. But now I feel any further inaction make...
Forces outside our control? Like ghosts or the army? Or what was she talking about?
I don't know. Inside, you'll find 2 wall-equipped radios. I have commandeered the old Cardinal Station 140.1 and used it to relay clues to nearby beacons buried throughout the area. Find these beacons in the notes within and discover the true chronicle of the island.
Huh? What the hell is she talking about?
It's like if we use these new radios, we can tune to 140.1, and that will somehow lead us to, like, information or secret stuff or something. To whosoever finds the material, know that I am discomfited for keeping it hidden, and ashamed for the lies I helped preserve, but also know that I acted in what I felt were the best interests for all at the time, and truly for the interest of time itself?
Oh, Christ, this is like literally a treasure map.
Please do not get glassy eyes over this, okay? We do not have to dig up some old lady's recycling. We can just go home.
Lighthouse, date and catalog.
Everything becomes a
Alpha, November, Tango, India, Quebec, Uniform, Echo, eventually.
Oh my god, the Kamaloa was destroyed by friendly fire? We've been lied to all this time.
Alex, why are you wearing that jacket? It's like 75 degrees. The sun's out, you know? I thought you said you were going to go swimming anyway. You bring a jacket, but you don't bring a swimsuit?
Didn't you say you wanted to go swimming? Maybe you did.